I am here in Qaraqosh, Iraq with the Gidya family. In 2014, when ISIS came and invaded this Christian village, this family fled with nothing but the clothes on their back to a safe house that we had in Erbil. In 2017, ISIS was kicked out of here. In 2018, they decided to come back and take over this house and fix it up. I came here that summer. They had nothing. This place was a wreck. Haytham came to me and he said, "We need a generator. I have land. I want to grow crops. I want to grow crops and sell them and help the village." We gave him a $700 generator, and today he's grown all these crops here. He also had an eye problem. So we said, "Okay, what's that? What do we need to do?" He said, "I have to go get surgery in Erbil." So we helped him go get surgery. Then we helped them rebuild this house. It's one of the most beautiful houses here in Qaraqosh. And it stands as an example for others who want to come back to this village. They see what they have done, what Help the Persecuted has done to help them, and they want to do the same. Thank you very much for all you've done.
يعني أخني تديرا لها كبيري لدى هذا بيتك مع عندي لن مع عمري لن إليه